On the eve of January 13, we remember all those who were standing in front of tanks, armed people, defending their freedom, their homeland, their country, defending their future. 26 years ago, it was not long ago, we still remember the price of freedom, we still remember how we should stand for that, and we value those who were standing by, who were helping those democratic forces from all countries, from Russia, from northern countries, from Georgia, from Ukraine, those who are fighting today in Ukraine against aggressor from Russia, they were fighting, also standing together with us, standing by the Palace of Parliament. So we know value of freedom, and therefore inviting everyone to stand by together with those who are fighting for freedom today, for the sovereignty of their countries, for territorial integrity, for the right to choose their future. We are grateful to everyone who was together 26 years ago and inviting to stand for the freedom today.